And Pony, since they're the only ones that are still here, we're especially appreciative of them. And here we go.
Oh,
Cards are just too loud in the mix or something. Because if the monitors are up, I can really sound like Robert Plant. Some friends in Austin. We're playing there tomorrow, as is Pony, as is El Magnifico, as is everybody else that's found themselves in Texas. Thank you. since I cannot hear anything that's happening up here, I'll just take my own word for it that I sound just like Robert Plant.
Any money?
Sit there, Mark.
Oh. You can't go either or.
That's
either
cool.
Or. No, David Lee Roth is really good.
Turn my vocals down, please.
Because I myself must admit that they're most horrifying. Go ahead, repeat after me.
I must admit that they're most horrifying. Repeat after me.
Oh, Ricky Ricardo. What's wrong? We have a broken snare drum. Is there anybody in the house who would also like their snare drum broken?
Thanks, Charlie.
I mean, he only breaks ours and nobody else's ever.
Never.
I'm gonna make it.
Instruments.
Thank you.
to see it from way back there. I'll give you a room temperature bushes for whatever that was that I just drank.
Hey, 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 hey. bad taste in Florida.
Sort of.
It does taste like
a Jolly Rancher.
I don't know what flavor Jolly Rancher. It tastes like honky malt liquor.
Sign this down.
appreciate it. Thanks again to El Magnifico and Pony. Appreciate it. Adios. Hey, if you have any friends in Austin, either warn
us. We have a CD for sale. It's at the stores.
They don't give us any.